Ito na yung reaction ni Sophie sa ginawa naming DIY dinosaur room niya. Kung hindi nyo pa nakita kung paano namin to binuo, check nyo na lang yung link sa comment section.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Yeah! Udutan! Wow! Wearing your dinosaur outfit pa!
Oh no! It says here, trespassers will be eaten! And then, beware of the T-Rex!
Ready? I'll go inside!
Ooh! What's that? Dinosaur books, dinosaur puzzles! Did you see your bed? Oh, it's your hideout! It's your tent! What is that?
Did you see the T-Rex here?
Yeah. cover. It's covered. Oh no.
This is the safe place. shoo. Oh, there's a long neck. Hi. It's a long neck.
It's a cave for the dinosaurs. They're gonna hide there because the T-Rex is there now. Ayun yung T-Rex. How are you? What do you feel?
Happy.
Happy ka? Aw, that's great. You know, you can feed the dinosaurs. Sometimes they feel hungry. We have food here. Dinosaur bento box. It's a plate. It's a plate.
Thank you, Mommy.
Aw, you're welcome, love. You're welcome. Oh, dinosaur! You wanna read it?
Yeah.
What do you see, Sophie?
I see picture dinosaurs.
Oh, you see the dinosaurs?
Look at the T-Rex.
Oh no! The T-Rex is coming!
Small.
It's small?
Small.
Baliktad mo. Baliktad mo yung... Ayan. Baliktad. Wait, I'll help you, ha? Here, like this. Oh, is it small pa din?
Big.
Big na.
Pag ganyan lang. Ano na lang. Mouth lang.
Oh, dahil dinosaur nga yung kwarto niya, ito puro dinosaur din yung bento baon niya. Abangan niya na lang yung videos. Love, love!